Hi guys, today I'm going to be restoring this Skipper doll. As you can see, she's in pretty rough shape, her hair is missing, bangs have been cut, and her makeup is pretty rough. I don't know if you can see that. I've decided to not only restore her, but to age her as well. Mattel designed Skipper to be 8 years old, but today I'm going to make her 18 by replacing her body and giving her an older makeup look. So to begin, I will remove her body and start by removing her hair. To do that, I will need a large pair of scissors, a small pair, curved forceps, and a pair of tweezers. Now that her hair has been removed, I went ahead and painted her scalp a matching color. I'm going to use a hair scrunchie to hold her head in place so she doesn't roll around while I'm rerooting her. I decided to use a brownette number 2 hair color for her hair. I will be using a swivel rooting tool from Restore Doll with a size 8 needle. I'm going to go ahead and fast forward through the rooting part because it is the same thing over and over again. If you would like to see me rooting in real time, you can click the link above or you can find the video in my description or on my channel. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get started now. Thank you. Now she is completely dry, I'm going to go ahead and begin her makeup. I'm going to start with removing her eyebrows. To do that, I'm going to use some acetone. For her eyebrows, I decided to try something just a little bit different. Usually I use acrylic paint, but today I'm going to be using a color pencil. Now I'm not really sure how this is going to turn out. As you can see, the tip of the pencil, and I just sharpened it, looks really pretty big next to what I'm used to using. So I'm not really sure if this is going to be a viable option. Well, let's see. I guess I'll start with maybe making a tiny guideline of where I want the eyebrows to be. Maybe this will help keep me on. Alright, let's go for it. Now for her eyes, I'm going to be using green. And mixing in a little bit of varnish. It helps hide the brush strokes for me. Going to add just a little bit of yellow to the green for like a highlight to her eye. I'm going to take black. For the whites of her eye, thank you. thing I'm going to do is try to highlight her eyebrows a little. Okay. Now I'm going to go ahead and give her some eyelashes, and then I will give her lipstick, and then I'll give her some eyeshadow, and then some blush. Okay. Okay, now I have to go back and touch up some of the eyeliner that came off. Okay, now I'm going to work on her eyeshadow and lipstick. Okay, now for her lips, I'm going to be using Tropical Fruit. Now I'm going to give her a little bit of eyeshadow with some soft pastel sticks. pinch of blush. Ready. Now I'm going to apply her body. I've chosen this body. I put a Francy Bob on it, on the top of it, and glued it with E6000 to keep it in place, and it has stayed in place. Can't move it. Now, all Skipper needs is a cute little outfit.